Now hopefully I'll be able to use a piston to extend me out there slower. Why can't I put a piston here? Why can the piston go that way, but not this way? I don't understand. Why can't I do this now? What am I doing differently? Nothing. I don't think I'm doing anything different than what I did last time when I was able to put that piston right on the end of here. Unable to play piston. Why? See anything. What? Okay, well that's interesting. It can go this way, but it can't go that way? Why is that a thing? And why can't it go this way? Can it go right here? Yeah. But not on that sorter. Okay. It's very odd to me. Why is this a thing? Okay, well, I guess I'll just change up all my plans then. Actually, hold on. I don't have to completely change them. hit a 3 on that side. I want to throw a big thank you out to everybody that's here. Appreciate you hanging out with me today. If you have any questions, throw them out there. I'll answer them the best I can. Not the most knowledgeable person at this game, but I'll answer any question that I can to the best of my ability. Say I appreciate everybody being here and hanging out with me. I know there's a lot of people you could be watching, so I appreciate you taking the time to be here with me. Let me know if there's anything you want to see. Right now my only real plans is building this base up. Eventually in this playthrough, I'd like to get to the point to where we're going to space and exploring all of that, because I've yet to do that in this game. But, I don't know, I just keep finding projects to work on here. So, it keeps me from ever going to space. And it doesn't help that I'm not a very good shipbuilder. Any questions about any of the mods that I'm using? I can post a link to the mods so you can see exactly what mods I'm using. might be enough for now. We'll see. Go refinery. Up there. Gee, let's go. There. That one looks turned sideways. Yeah, both of these are turned sideways. Dig my way in there, I think. There we go. All right, now give me 4. Now go to control 3, G, speed modules, pop that on there. Can't really see, it's gonna be a problem. Three. Yeah, I can see well enough to do 1, 2, 1, 2. Correctly? I think so. I think that's right. Bunch of refineries there. Take this section out so that we can add in more conveyors. These things waiting on metal grids. I wanted to pick a bunch of cobalt real quick. Check our refineries and see if we can move some cobalt into place so that it runs a little faster. Grab the PAM miner. I'm gonna go pick up some cobalt. Remember how to do this. Step. Ow! Fuck me. I broke something. Yeah. I don't feel like I can move at all. Oh yeah, I completely destroyed all these. Oh, that was dumb. And guess what I need? Cobalt for metal grids. Three down. Connector not ready. Oh, I probably broke the connector completely off. Yep, sure did. Okay. Alright, well, let's leave that there, I guess. And we'll go gather this cobalt on our own. I'm going to drop off all of my inventory here. Hopefully there's still cobalt here. Been a while since I flew over here. Yeah, it's still here. Sweet. Pads in a minute and a half. Oh, pads right now. Sorry, chat. To find a much closer source. Get to focus on this cobalt for a little bit. I don't know how much cobalt I actually need, but it's more than what I got. The rest of that cobalt just go. There it is. And process there too. Okay, cool. What's the chances it fixed the PAM miner already? Because I'll go get all of that cobalt if this thing can fly again. Yep, looks good. Gotta be a little careful about flying too fast. This thing does not have great brakes on it. Now. Come on, ejectors. Shoot this stuff out. I don't know how to... Slow down, please. This thing's like a slug, man. It doesn't slow down for nothing. So from this point, I'll just hit fly to home position and let the computer do it. That's much better at it than I am. Turn those off. There's quite a bit of stone hanging out in here. I mean, cobalt hanging out in here, so. Don't really think I'm gonna have to go get any more for right now. Do need some gold though. I'm back to the front of the list here. these refineries are still incomplete. Should be enough cobalt. Now I'm gonna take the pan liner and fill it full of ice. Fly over here and fill it full of ice, and then I'll shut the job back down so it's not constantly filling everything I got with ice. I wonder if there was something else underneath here, like silver or something. I think that's why I picked this spot. I believe that's why I picked this spot. I can't remember for sure. Silver down here too. That's what it was. Ooh, and cobalt. Need to get that cobalt location. I gotta remember there's cobalt down there. So let's actually do this. Where is the cobalt? That way. That was weird. Right here. Yep. Fly out of here. And based on that GPS marker, I'll dig straight down to that spot. I forgot to cancel his job. You shut the pay model miner down. Now we'll pick up a little bit of this cobalt. Go to GPS. Delete this one. Can I rename this? That's wrong. Turn my light back on.